First, what is chemical reaction?
When two or more reactants react to each other to form a new product, it is called chemical reaction.
Second question, explain exothermic reaction.
It is a chemical reaction in which heat is produced along with the product. It is called exothermic reaction.
Very good. Third, explain endothermic reaction.
It is a chemical reaction in which heat is absorbed along with the product. It is called endothermic reaction.
Bahut shandar. Fourth, explain displacement reaction.
The chemical reaction in which more reactive element displaces less reactive element, it is called displacement reaction.
Fifth wala, explain double displacement reaction.
The chemical reaction in which there is an exchange of ions
बहुत शानदार, वेरी गुड. आज ये क्वेश्चन पढ़ाया था और आपने सुना दिया, बहुत बढ़िया. अंश गुर्जर आ जाइए.